Welcome to the presentation of the work entitled Learning Physical Geodesy, Application Case to Geoid Undulation Computation. I will present a methodology that aims to help the student to acquire certain training and knowledge. The subject of physical geodesy encompasses a multitude of competencies, which make it a specialization in itself. Likewise, it is a subject in which advanced mathematical knowledge underlines. But it's very important from high-precision jobs in surveying. One of the most typical jobs related to the physical geodesy is the determination of local geoid undulation, which relate to Earth's shape. It requires field practice of leveling and GPS. However, in the current pandemic situation, it is necessary to translate this field practice to virtual material, so the student can acquire the skill and competencies in an asynchronous way. To this aim, the present approach uses three resources. The subject where the activity is presented is the geomatic and surveying engineering. And the key specific competence of the subject for the professional practice of engineering is shown in the screen. Next, I will present the methodology related to the design of the learning activity. We consulted the three criteria established in the literature for the creation of the model in the context of virtual environments. The quality, economy, and reality criteria help the professor in the creation of learning resources that give a practical vision about physical phenomena without the real field practice. The field measurements are replaced by the geodetic data provided by the national institution, as for example in Spain, the National Geographic Institute. As proposed, the recommended extension is 20 by 20 kilometers, so the same activity with a same statement can be repeated among multiple students with different data, results, and conclusions. Regarding the pre-existing geodetic models, they can be computed from IGHEM, International Center for Global Earth Model. In relation to the software, it is necessary a scientific package to carry out the local geoid modeling. These adjustments can be made by a scientific software package, such as Octave, MATLAB, Mathematica, SILAB. The minimum fitting functions are listed in the screen. To illustrate the learning activity next, there will be shown an application example. The result of the different fitted local geoid models will allow the student to assess them from different perspectives. Quantitatively, thanks to the statistical analysis of the model's precision, and qualitatively, due to the interpretation of the discrepancies and variation of the local geoid in relation to the variables that affect its determination, for example, geology. For a region of less than 500 square kilometers, there are available 15 points, which are enough to illustrate the local geoid fitting precision and suitability. Two of them will be selected as checkpoints for a proper precision assessment. Here is shown the planar and three-dimensional view of the undulating fitting of the study area using three fitting functions. The functions will be used to predict the value of the geoid undulation at the checkpoints. The student will interpret this result based on the mathematical model used, possible observational errors, and the characteristics of the study area. Here is shown the digital terrain model of the study area with the geodetic vertices. Here the overlap of the local thin plane undulation. This is an example of one of the student's results. It is possible to compute the spatial difference between the student's adjustment and the reference national geodetic model to draw a conclusion. And additionally, the student can use free geomatic visualization software to visualize the discrepancies as a 3D surface, as in the screen. As a result, a student can assess different uncertainty sources that affect the final result. On the one hand, the error due to the distribution of the points and the adjustment function. On the other hand, the error propagation due to the precision of the input data. To conclude the presentation, I will summarize the conclusions following points. We have presented an innovative educational experience in the field of physical geodesy based on autonomous learning with the support of dedicated software and, of course, fulfilling quality, reality, and economic criteria. Thank you for your attention.